Welcome to Whiteboard Programming, and today let's uncover some of the best and free code editors you can use as a developer. So let's get started. Number 1. Atom. It is regarded as the best code editor in the industry and is a desktop app that works with HTML, JavaScript, CSS and Node.js integrations. It runs on Electron, which is a framework for building cross-platform applications using web technologies. It is definitely a web development IDE worth checking out if you are looking for JavaScript development tools. Number 2. Visual Studio Code or VS Code. It provides great syntax highlighting and autocomplete feature with IntelliSense based on variable types, function definitions, and imported modules. It also allows you to debug code by launching or attaching to your running applications, debug with breakpoints, call stacks, and an interactive console. You can effortlessly integrate a JavaScript UI library into Visual Studio Code. Number 3. Brackets. Bracket is a powerful but lightweight editor that comes with a set of great visual tools and a preprocessor support that allows it to easily design in a web browser. This open source project is free of charge and is favored by many developers across the industry. Number 4. Netbeans. Netbeans is a free and easy to use code editor that works well with JavaScript, HTML, PHP, C and C++. It is favored by many developers and is still widely used in 2020. Number 5. Bluefish. Bluefish is a cross-platform editor and is regarded as a speedy tool which can handle dozens of files simultaneously. The tool allows developers to conduct remote editing alongside managing fundamental features like writing to websites, scripts, and programming code. Number 6. RJ Text Ed. It is a fully featured text and source code editor with Unicode support and all in all a great IDE for web development. Number 7. Genie. Genie is a text editor which uses GTK plus toolkit and has certain basic features of an integrated development environment. The tool supports many file types and has some nice features as well that developers love a lot. Number 8. Komodo Edit. Komodo Edit is an easy to use and powerful editing tool. It allows you to do debugging, unit testing and code refactoring and also provides code profiling. Plus, integration with other technologies like Grunt, PhoneGap, Docker, Vagrant, and many more makes it an ideal choice for web developers. Number 9. Sublime Text Editor. Sublime Text is a flexible free IDE for Windows, Mac, and Linux. It supports a number of different programming and markup languages, including Python, C, HTML, JavaScript, and CSS. The interface is quite popularly known to be as clutter-free and fast. Number 10. PyCharm. PyCharm is a decent free IDE for web development in a number of languages, including Python, CSS, HTML, JavaScript, Node.js, and many more. The IDE is compatible with Mac, Windows, and Linux and has a paid sister software that you can purchase if you'd like something more reliable to use. Number 11. IntelliJ IDEA. Now this is a Java-centric IDE that is designed to maximize productivity. One of the best features of this IDE is its ability to automatically add handy tools that are relevant to the context. Apart from supporting Java languages, it supports HTML, PHP, Python, Ruby, and more. It is ideally free but has a paid counterpart which consists of full suite of development tools. Number 12. PHP Storm. It is a great coding environment for those who work with PHP frameworks like WordPress, Drupal, Magento, and others. It has an interface that is both great to look and easy to use. It is compatible with Mac, Windows, and Linux and supports a number of different front-end languages like HTML5, CSS, JavaScript, and more. Number 13. WebStorm. WebStorm is a feature-rich and user-friendly tool that you can rely on. It is designed to produce state-of-art web apps and support languages like HTML, JavaScript, CSS, React, and more. The IDE is compatible with Mac, Windows, and Linux and is favored by many developers across the industry. Number 14. Notepad++. This one's an open-source IDE and one of the top free IDEs written in C++. It supports over 50 languages and is available for Windows only. It supports 50 languages including the basic front-end ones like JavaScript, HTML and CSS and is available for Windows only. Number 15. RubyMine. RubyMine is a premium web development IDE and while you will be able to get a free trial, this IDE isn't free of charge. However, if you are a Ruby enthusiast, it's definitely worth checking out as it offers very good environment for Ruby development. With that, I hope this video was helpful to you and served value. If you love my content, be sure to smash that like button and if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do as it keeps me motivated and helps me create more content like this for you.